A cast member from SNL has made an apology. USA's Chris Barnes reports.
Americans can forgive one another.
That's Texas Republican Congressman-elect Dan Crenshaw appearing on Saturday Night Live a week after SNL member Pete Davidson had made a joke about him losing his eye while serving as a Navy SEAL in Afghanistan. After what appeared to be a heartfelt apology by Davidson, Crenshaw appeared with him on Weekend Update on the latest SNL and said,
"We can remember what brings us together as a country and still see the good in each other."